Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we've got some explosive news about Call of Duty Black Ops 6 that has the gaming community absolutely buzzing and not in a good way. So what's the deal? Well, Treyarch has just unveiled a brand new feature called the Sleeper Agent, and let me tell you, it's causing a massive stir. The idea behind this feature is pretty wild. Players can infiltrate the enemy team, pretending to be an ally. Sounds cool, right? Well, not everyone thinks so. As soon as this was announced, the backlash started pouring in. A lot of players are calling it confusing, unnecessary, and honestly, just plain frustrating. Imagine this, you're in the heat of battle, and suddenly, that teammate you thought had your back turns out to be an enemy. Yeah, talk about trust issues. But it's not just the confusion that's got people riled up. There are real concerns that this feature could lead to more cheating, which is already a hot-button issue in the Call of Duty community. Many are saying, hey, instead of adding these gimmicks, how about fixing the servers and dealing with the cheaters? And the controversy doesn't stop there. Some players are already asking Treyarch to nerf or even remove the Sleeper Agent before the game officially launches. But will they listen? Only time will tell. This isn't the first time Black Ops 6 has faced criticism before its release. Remember the firing range feature? Yeah, that didn't exactly get a warm reception either. And the new Zombies map, Liberty Falls? Let's just say the community is far from impressed. So, what do you think? Is the Sleeper Agent a fresh, innovative twist that Call of Duty needs, or is it just another misstep that's going to cause more headaches than it's worth? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on any of our future updates. We'll keep you posted on all the latest Call of Duty news, and trust me, there's a lot more to come. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.